शिक्षा यूट्यूब चैनल को सब्सक्राइब करें और नए अपडेट्स के लिए बेल आइकन पर क्लिक करें।
I am Muskan Dugal, a final year student from Vedatya Institute and currently being tutored in program in hospitality and leadership management. This time of the year is when our placement cell works and it organizes interviews with renowned brands like the Roseate, Oberoi's, Taj, ITC and IHG. With an annual package of 3 to 4 lakhs depending upon the company domain and the position. We also have the pre-placement opportunities which I was a part of. I got an pre-placement opportunity from Ramada Jumeirah Dubai where I was doing the internship with. Also, we now have upcoming international opportunities with both internships and placements as well. For these placements and our internship interviews, college they conduct mock interviews, mock group discussions, which make us more confident so that we don't hesitate or we are not scared during our final placements and our final interview rounds, which has helped us a lot, which has helped me a lot, because I have got jobs in Roseate and Oberoi's, which has helped me a lot, and I was not at all furious or not at all scared of that interviews. My internship experience was all about how a hotel operates, how to tackle a difficult guest, how to operate micros, and I did internship from Ramada Jumeirah Dubai as well as Holiday Inn Aerocity in F&B and front office department, which molded me like a person a hospitality industry needs.
Hi everyone, I'm Manish Agarwal, a final year student from Vedatya Institute doing program in hospitality management and leadership. Talking about faculty, they all are from different backgrounds and done their PhDs from different well-renowned universities like IHM, Harvard and Oxford. The best part of the faculty and this college is the faculty itself is from the same industry and helping us teaching the academics and the studies more efficiently and in an interesting way. College has initiated a very good step in which all the students who have scored 95% in all the academic sessions and taking consideration of their attendance, will get an opportunity to have a dinner with all the HODs of the department. Overall, my experience with Vedatya Institute in the last 3 years has been excellent.
My name is Naman Chetal and I'm a first year student here at Vedatya Institute currently at a part of program of PHML. So I'm going to talk about my first kitchen experience over here in Vedatya Institute. So I've seen till now only my mother working in at home in kitchen. I've never worked in a professional kitchen. So for me, it was all going to be a new session over here. So in our first class, we have learned about different parts of the knives and different cuts of the vegetables. So I was really interested in learning how different things in the kitchen are worked together and learning about the different equipments over here. And in the next session, we have learned about stocks and what stocks are used for. So for me, it was just great experience over here. I'm a first year student, so I'm working in a basic training kitchen over here. And basically there are two kitchens over here, the basic training kitchen and the advanced training kitchen. As I'm a first year, I'm working in a basic training kitchen till now. And for me, the experience is just great. And I've never faced such experience anywhere else.
Hi, my name is Arjun Nandkumar. I'm the final year student of Vedatya Institute, currently pursuing program in hospitality management and leadership. If we talk about the hostel, our college is providing within rooms such as single occupancy, double occupancy, and triple occupancy with both AC and non-AC as an option. The hostel is also providing us with all the basic amenities that is required by a student living in his or her home, such as washing machine, TV, oven, a gym area, etc. And there are also a lot of fun activities that goes around the hostel, such as barbecue night, hostelers night, and they also take us to certain events outside the college. And for the rules and regulations, the hostel timings are 7:30 p.m. to get back inside the campus, and we can be at the campus till 9:30 p.m. and we have to go back to the hostel after post 9:30 p.m.